For IC, you have a tape, you measure where 30 gets to, you demarcate with a marker pen, where 60 is from the tip.
Yeah.
You demarcate with a marker pen, where 90 is from the tip.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you'll do 30, reach there, remove it, then now start moving down. Another 30, you'll get to the 60. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
So it's a bit strenuous. That's okay.
No, it's hard, eh?
Yeah, that's okay. That is a
30.
You understand 30?
Just demonstrate, but 30 should be marked here.
Yeah, I can go up to that. I'm still strong. Although old.
Then it's catching up, eh?
It's already caught up.
That's no, okay.
It has already caught up.
Yeah, that's 30.
So it's pulling it out. Now, this block represents what? The 30. It's been compressed here by the pressing. If you want to confirm that, come and check out how the compression is evident by this smooth compression of the soil particle. This is a sandy soil, but the compression is made it smooth, not hard. This is coming out like the MDF. Yeah? So you remove it. No, tuko na panga, kuniko na panga hapa.
He wants to demonstrate.
That is where we miss it.
Tuko na panga, tunataka tutaonesha pia.
Hata jembe iko hapa.
I said jembe, for this one, you need a jembe with a small blade, yeah? Because, the roots are
roots.
So we'll do this. So, that is one spot. We don't have to repeat for the second and third.
Okay, what we were saying, now you see I've removed it. But there's some soil particles that have gone back to the hole. Mm. If you are going lower, you have just to remove this. Mm. Yeah? Just do that.
You can do by hand.
Or by hand or by this.
Yeah, it gets out.
Yeah, it gets out until you get to where you are. I'm not turning it after where I had reached, isn't it? Mm. I'm just turning it to remove this. You can use, if you have something, you can use it. Make sure this is not part of what you want to collect. Below 30.
So we'll do this several spots. Like this greenhouse uniform, crop performance, soil color is the same, the slope is the same. So we'll do different spots, mix them up in a bucket, and do what?